video and my name is Satvika from grade 4. Now, if you want to just log in to this page, type scratch.mit.edu. Now, we have a cat over here. We can also call it as a sprite. Now, if you want this new sprite, go and click here. Now, we can see many sprites and animals, people, fancy, dance, music, sports, food, fashion and letters. So I'm going to choose a bowl. So the bowl is here. Now if you want to delete a particular sprite, just click it and just put as a recycle bin. Now it's ready. If you want to change the background, click this. It's fancy music, sports, outdoor, indoor space, underwater patterns. So I'll go to the patterns, click heart. Now it's ready. Now you can go to the motion blocks, move 10 steps. When we click, see the sprite is starting to move. Now when we go to the directions, we can just change the direction. See, it's rounding. Now in size, let's go and change it to 10. When we change into 10, it's too small. Let's make it to 200. It's 200. See, it's grown up. I will make it as 100. That's ready. Now move 10 steps. Go to the sound block. Play sound meow until done. Just take the block and click. Now let's start it. See, it's moving and saying meow. So now let's go to the control block and forever, just put it like this. Oh. Take this move 10 step block and put it here. Now forever. So when you click, it's moving forever. If you want to stop, just click that again. And you can go to the event block when green flag clicked. Just put it on top. So we have the green flag over here. Just click the green flag. So it's moving forever. So if you want to stop it, click this red. So now it's stopped. That's it for this, and thank you and bye.